year medical student from Krida Wacana Christian University, Faculty of Medicine, and I'm running for the position second regional chairperson candidate for AMSA Indonesia 2023 and 2024. As a medical student, I believe that the role of AMSA Indonesia is crucial in shaping the future of healthcare in our country. By providing opportunities for our members to have an impact on society, creating a conducive environment for all apparatus to improve their skills, and instilling a sense of kinship and collaboration among members, and increasing exposure and collaboration with external parties, we can achieve a sustainable impact and make a real difference in the life of many. If I'm elected as a regional chairperson, I promise to work tirelessly to promote and support these four missions. I will strive to provide more opportunities for members to engage in social activities and to enhance their skills through training programs such as AMSA Indonesia Volunteers Training and Emergency Relief Training Programs. I will also work to improve the performance of national team by establishing the national team awarding and report program and promoting the mini advocacy simulation. Furthermore, I will work to foster a sense of belonging and professional kinship among members by creating opportunities for them and to maintain their relationship through various programs within AMSA. And the last one, I will focus on expanding more collaboration with external parties by involving new GO and NGO partners in our future program. Collaborating more with other medical student organization and maintaining good relationship with existing partners such as GOs, NGOs, partnership and sponsorship. Together, we can achieve so much more than we ever could alone. Let us work hand in hand towards a brighter future for ourselves, for AMSA Indonesia, and for our community. Let us embrace our differences, celebrating our strengths, and support each other through our weaknesses. With dedication, passion, and unity, there is no limit to what we can achieve. So, let's work together to achieve our common goals and make a meaningful impact on the healthcare sector. Vote for me, Alred Parloso Ebat, as your second regional chairperson candidate for AMSA Indonesia 2023 and 2024. Thank you everyone, and Viva AMSA!